Howdy, howdy, guys. Sandy Dollface here with Mario Kart Wii. Custom tracks. Yes, I finally got it. I'm so excited. I really am. Okay. I'm gonna go with Undiscovered Off-Limit. That one should be fun. Let's see. Oh boy. Ah, it's this one with the creepy Koopas. Gotta be real careful. This is a one lap. A one lap race, excuse me. I can't talk. Whee! Ow. Why did that have to happen to me? Oh no, I got shrunken by that thing. Oh no, Squidward, not you again. Oh, I did not do the pow dodge. There comes the possessed Koopas. I forbid you to come across me again. Uh-oh, crazy Koopas. I always thought they were creepy because of how their eyes looked and how fast they were moving. Come on, come on, come on, go, 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 oh. Third place on the first track of the video. You can always keep going, I'm not gonna fail. Now we are gonna be trying Wolf Castle Grounds. Huh, okay. Ow, stupid Goomba. Everybody's passing me. Seems to look like wolf pictures. And a wolf sculpture. This is the home of the big bad wolf, guys. Ow. Oopsies. I'm sorry, Funky. I am sorry, Funky. Don't fall. Don't fall. You're gonna do okay. Oh no. Someone else had a star. I was just afraid they'd hit me. I'm so sorry, Yoshi. And once again, I goofed. Ow. Come on, bro. Alright, so far so good. Pow dodge. Just to get the ink off me, not just to do tricks. Man, this is awesome. I'm enjoying this already. Playing custom tracks. Man should go through lap 3 without any problems. And there I made it. A wonderful finish on Wolf Castle grounds. Moving on. Moving on to Twinkle Circuit. Whoa, that looks sick. I'm really loving this. Wow. This is so cool. Cannon. My gosh. Wow. I don't think I want to stop playing this. Ow. Okay, shells. I believe I've had enough of you. And Miss Birdo. Woo! 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 Like that slide at an amusement park. You know that kind of slide you have to sit on a potato sack to slide down? That kind. Through the cannon again. Yay! This is kind of like, almost like something I'd see in my dreams. These custom tracks. Yeah. Sort of like that. Now here comes the amusement park slide. If somebody did not interrupt me while I have fun. Hey, this is like the theme song that you hear from the Winner's Circle, like in Grand Prix. That's funny. That's funny, the trophy theme song is playing. Like, who won? Oh, no one did, we're still racing. Down the amusement park slide. But bouncing, bouncing, bouncing tricks. Funky Kong is the winner. This is my favorite track already. Next. Who's ready for more? Galaxy Base. Wow. Let's get ready to drive. So we have to go around to like get into the middle, and then you're back on the sides again. Like that. Let's just follow Peach because I don't want to get caught off guard. Yes, the map's there, but sure enough, I want a little help. Owie. And down below is the acid. I think it's acid. I hate running into walls and then somebody passing me. And Birdo's in front of me. Wow, I am having a blast. All right, Funky, stop running in the walls. It'll make you look like a champ and not a washout. Okay, so now you know where you're going, buddy. Don't get hit by acid. Don't let the precious little Birdo catch up to you. Which she won't now because she fell behind. Ow, and I hit a wall again. Why did I do that? Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun. This is so cool. Okay, next race. Now coming on the way. Citro's wedding altar. Oh, what a gorgeous place. Who's getting married? I will someday. But not gonna... Yeah, just gonna wait. Ow. Oh wait, this is a 5-lap course. So I get to see the altar a lot more. Oh, it looks like Rosalina's not too far from me. There she is. I am so sorry, Lenny. The host of the wedding is Funky Kong, who will now celebrate the newlyweds Donkey Kong and Candy Kong. I'm joking. Going on. That was a beautiful course. Oh, the memories. Wario Stadium from Mario Kart 64. That looks nice. I'd say much better than the N64 one. Whee! Okay, indeed, Funky. I can't see because freaking ink spurts. Ugh, my alarm is going off and I can't stand up. Because I have my selfie stick in between my legs, my knees. I have a selfie stick in between my knees that's holding my phone. That'll wait for just a moment. Ow, booger. Oh, Birdo and Peach are trying to catch up to me. Oh, I got shocked. Shame on me for not having a star. Ugh. The steering wheel looks so difficult. Ugh. You farts. Foolish. No. No baby Daisy is gonna win. Nor Birdo, nor Rosalina, nor Peach, nor baby Mario. Oh, but the baby got smacked. Ugh, come on, Birdo. Yeah, I love this track. Of course, every time I try beating this on Mario Kart 64 time trials, it always tells me that ghost data cannot be saved. Because the track is so long. Just like the N64 Rainbow Road. Funky Kong is the winner. He had conquered the stadium. Alrighty. Now I'm gonna go shut off my alarm. Now for the next round. Toad's Turnpike. I remember this one. This track was a major pain in mirror mode in Mario Kart 64. As long as I don't get hit, I am fine. This will be the last track for the video. Then I'm gonna cut it there. Oh, and I took somebody's mushrooms. Yay. Birdo. Time to go as Lightning McQueen from Cars. Aborting every single vehicle as you try to race. Oh no, there comes the TC. That is so not fair. Ugh. 12th. Come on, come on, come on. Please, 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 cut ahead of everybody. You're the major around here. And nobody else could be. Oh, fart. Guys, I am not gonna win this course. No way. Better hurry this up. Oh, I knocked Rosalina right out of her socks. If she even wears socks. Oh my god. Any shock dodging? I guess not. Oh, doesn't matter. The race is near done. For me, because I'm a loser. Well, guys, that ought to do it for this episode. Thank you all for watching, and I will share more sometime later.